Come on, guys, welcome to the channel. What we're doing is more Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Just fast traveled to Nassau. That's where we need to go next.
So, this is the new Libertalia. Stinks the same as every other squat ever robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Find a long face. You've fallen in love
with your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safekeeping others from doing the same. Right.
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag in a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
Word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be chucked.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane.
Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit rough? Do you know what I mean?
Okay. Celtus. I am tempting that I try and see what those red things are. If I remember, there should be forts, which I think I had one of them shooting at me before. Rude. Just mind my own business and head over here. To a certain location and I get
all
shot. All
sail! She'll take it! Haul in the stunsails!
Gallants and rope! Stunsails! Let's ride the squall!
Good sir!
Good sir!
God, that is mental. You have got to be purely mental to deal with trying to fight that thing.
Loose and Grim Tomb!
Man, it is.
Get those bars free! Let's see that dock! Stand up!
Risk it. Hopefully it's just smooth sailing straight through. Chances of that being true, obviously non-realistic. Well, I don't want to start the mission, but you're not really giving me a choice. Alright, let's have a think. It says I should upgrade. What am I gonna do?
Like a snow hill.
I am actually tempted to just say, should I risk it? But then it's also, I'm trash.
Captain has the helm.
I'm gonna try it. If I fail, then I'm gonna have to go somewhere where there's weak ships and try and do what I can.
Yeah.
Oh, what I'm going to try and find.
Dearly, way, hey, bully.
Nice. We're just gonna try and do this mission.
To starboard! Some wrecked cargo adrift here, sir.
Share of the gold we take from Governor Torres. Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Yeah. Wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and inner man, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand you. Let's take her then.
For the citizens of Jackdaw! Get the mainsails into the wind!
Trim to fill those sails!
Oh man. That was a big jump.
Excellency, I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate, but your name was Boro the last time we spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed them to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for the sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. His gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way, using you and your gold.
Cool. I didn't see the second challenge. Oops. Not cool.
We have your service.
I'm going to end it here. I'm probably going to try and take more of these towers out and do some collecting. Hope you all have enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys.